Something's going on. Here I come. You can't hide forever, love.
Now, I know there's been some concern about the nature of the work we do here at Fink Manufacturing. Why, some say they're uncomfortable with the purported harm and suffering our research brings. But friends, let me pose a simple question. Is there anything you would not do to guarantee the health and safety of your loved ones? My interest is the future health of your children. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Sample in a haystack.
Getting to the foxes are afraid of the hens. If Fink was going to hire a bunch of goons to keep an eye on the handyman, he should have found someone less yellow in the belly. Now they're hiding away from Tin Man invalids in their precious little guard room. If you need to get in there on your shift, the code is 2847.
Thank you.